What's up, guys? My name is Skybro, and today I have MCPE Prison. I really hope you guys are enjoying this new series. I'm sorry that I've been kind of lacking on videos. I don't know, but hope you guys really enjoy this series. Leave a like down below if you want, if you can support. Let's try to reach at least 5 likes, at least, for the new MCPE Prison series. Also, go subscribe to White Solstice for telling me about this server, because without that, I wouldn't be able to. Well, hope you guys enjoy the video, and I'll see you guys next time. Peace. Hey, what is up, guys? My name is Skybro, and I'm here with another Prison Series, Episode 2. And I finally went through the maze. I just followed these two. Well, wait, that I didn't follow him. I followed him and Sky Pig or whatever his name was. So I came here so I could sell my stuff. And I got a pretty decent amount of stuff. I just got to smelt things. Oh my lord, I just want to smelt them in one of these. But then they'll find it and then I'll be like, no. That was mine. I'm like, no, it wasn't. It was mine. And they won't want to give them back to me. And then I'm like, oh, that's just a waste of time. So, yeah, I'm going to just try to smelt these iron ingots somewhere when they're not looking. Hey, stop looking. No. Stop looking at me. I want to smelt my iron and sell. Should I sell it? Should I? Oh, wait, but I'm going to turn down the volume. It's kind of loud. For me, it is. Go away. Go. Shoot. Go. You. Go. Freaking nude. Go. 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 Away. You know what, YOLO? I shouldn't really put everything in there, but... Oh, no. What the freak? Whoa, what happened? Whoa, I just crashed out of nowhere. No! Sorry, guys. Guess I'm gonna have to end this episode here. This might just be like a failure video. But, oh no! I don't have to end it here. But I didn't get to send anything, so. I mean, sell anything that sent. Only if someone could help me get through the maze again, because I just followed them. I should have, like, tracked place and all that. But I was kind of dumb and didn't do shit except for following. I'm gonna try to memorize how to go through there and all that, but for now. Oh, crud. Okay, I'm gonna have to put in my password again. Hope I put a picture or something. One of my favorite pictures. I hope. Please remember. I do not want a ham. Okay. Yeah, so, I wanna, where should, okay, wait, you know what, I'm gonna warp SS, and I'm gonna go far, somewhere far away. Oh, whoa, lighting glitch. Okay, there, I'm gonna go right here. Ooh, iron axe. I'm gonna go away, I'm gonna go far away, even though. Wait, no, go back. Wait, where did I just fall from? I think I fell right here. Okay, it's this way. I'm gonna try to go close to it, but not too close. If I remember my way, okay, this is kind of not such of a good spot to smelt my iron. Okay, yep, I'm lost. Nope. I don't want to be lost. Sorry guys about the lag, but, Hope you guys are enjoying this series. I am enjoying it a lot. Whoa. Okay. Would right here be a pretty decent spot? I don't know. I don't want to put it where someone could get it. Okay, I'm putting it right here. If I could get in. Okay. Okay. What? Okay, good. I'm gonna try to get people away from here. The good and bad part about this is that you can't kill people. Nope. Wrong furnace. This one. Okay. And I do not know why earlier when I try to, when I try to get my coal out of the furnace, I don't know. Wait, didn't I just collect that? Oh, but I don't know why it said 99 plus if I don't even have mods on or anything. Even though I should. Wait, there's someone right there. Oh, crud. Okay, it's going that way. If it goes this way, I'm gonna just YOLO and take out everything from the furnace. Come on, get in the furnace. Okay. Okay, go away. I don't want you here. Should I YOLO? He's going around. Nope, YOLO. Wait, where's the furnace? Give in to Sky. Oh, it's me? Thank you. Just kidding. There's someone else named Sky, like how I said earlier. Sky the Pig or something like that. Okay, you know what? I think that's enough. I don't want to take it YOLO because, oh my lord. YOLO, good thing I took it out. I am lost. But this episode I think we're going to do is, I think we're going to try to find Warp SS again. And then, try to find Warp SS. Oh wait, correct. Okay, hold on. I'm gonna do Warp SS. Warp SS. Okay, yeah, that was a pretty good amount of damage there. I'm gonna try to find it. Once I do, go this way. I don't really remember which way it was, but now I'm going the wrong way. Okay. I hope I don't get lost. I don't want to get lost. Come on, where's Warp SS? Am I going around in circles? Yes, I am. Okay, I'm gonna try to follow that dude. He probably knows where Warp SS is. If he has armor, he does. Okay, he does. Where'd he go? He's over here. He found it! Yes! He found it! Always follow people with armor. They always know where it is. Come on, dude, hurry up. I need to sell stuff. Hurry the freak up. There, I pushed you. Okay. Why would you make a shovel? Hacks. Okay, so I'm gonna try to sell my iron ingots. Okay, so how many do I have? I'll sell like 10. Wait, I should probably keep it right here. There. I actually sold 11, but
Okay, wait. I'm gonna check my money. My money? I hope I don't crash. OMG. $15,000. Can I rank up? Can I rank up? Can I rank up? Rank up. Oh. Wait, I just remembered. You need 20. Like 20 some 20 20 to it was either 2,000 or 20,000 to rank up. I'm not 100% sure which one is it, but no, I don't want to be pulled back. No. Okay, well, yeah, I found Warp SS, but I was actually here earlier, last night. I was here last night with, White Solstice. I can never say his name. White Solstice. And yeah, I was here with him last night. And then, yeah, he was actually, like, helping me and all that. And he gave me a diamond pickaxe. Even. I really want to help him. Because he helped me, and, like, I saw his recent video, he lost all his stuff. Ew, hacker. He's either hacking or his chunks aren't loading. I hope his chunks aren't loading, but, let's see. I have 10 more. No. Mine's resetting. Sorry, guys, but, I guess I'll be right back. Hey guys, yeah, I guess that was the end because I guess I forgot to record the other part, but the video was getting too long either ways. And plus my voice wasn't recording right there. So, I guess that's the end of the video. Hope you guys enjoyed that MCP series. Hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, and subscribe for more, and I'll be seeing you guys later!